I went to the Sephora in Paris to find out which red lipstick French women are wearing.
It's number one in this store.
In this store, yes, it's this one.
Yeah.
It's
a bestseller. What's it called?
In the Sephora collection. Always. It's the Sephora lipstick matte.
Always red.
Always red. Always red. Okay. Red.
I borrowed my friend's that night and I got so many compliments. So when I came back home, I immediately knew I had to buy it. I think it was about $14. Love how pigmented and long wearing it is. It looks so good and it's really universally flattering. So I can see why it's a bestseller.